One of the most misleading representational techniques in our language is the use of the word I. By Ludwig Wittgenstein.